Thank you. Thanks very much, ladies and gentlemen, for such a warm welcome. You're very, very beautiful, very sweet, very gracious, very generous. And all the kids in the band want you to know that we do love you madly. This is our new opening. Anybody can open without the band, you know. But we, you know, we don't want the act to be anticlimactic. Our first selection is taken from our recently released album, The Afrobosa. The Afrobosa selection is a kind of a gut bucket bolero. We start it now in a rather primitive rhythm, executed in a rather pre-primitive manner through the hands of Sam Woodyard. Afrobosa. Thank you. Thank you for the aphrabosa. And now our conception of a wonderful old favorite, one I'm sure you'll recognize the minute you hear the melody. It's none other than Heel Kicking Time in the Land of Happy Feet, sometimes known as Stomping at the Savoy. Thank you. We did the music for the picture, Paris Blues, which won a nomination for an Academy Award. We'd like now to do one of the tunes. In the picture, it was a gypsy guitar solo. But now we'd like to give it the flavor of the cha-cha-cha. Sam Woodyard, the drums, cha-cha-cha. Ernie Shepherd, the bass, cha-cha-cha. Raymond Connors, the maraca, cha-cha-cha. Notice that Charles Raymond Connors plays the singular cha-maraca. Buster Cooper, the clavis, cha-cha-cha. Rolf Erickson, the cuidava, cha-cha-cha. Cootie Williams, the silent glockenspiel, cha-cha-cha. Responsibility comes all-American number one baritone sax, Harry Connick. The title, guitar of war. Harry Connick. Harry Connie. Harry Connie, thanks very much for Harry Connie. Harry Connie wants you to know that he, too, loves you madly. And now, Rolf Erikson and his flugelhorn and Perdido. Rolf Erikson wants you to know that Vi elskar er vansinnig. That means love you madly in Swedish. Jimmy Hamilton now. Rosie. Thank you. Jimmy Hamilton. Jimmy Hamilton. Jimmy Hamilton. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Hamilton wants you to know that he too, well, you know. This is the place where we make the splice. And, of course, we have to fill it. We have to fill it with something that is not connected directly with the performance on stage. So, in order to punctuate this particular period, I should like very much to go into details